I felt pretty badass. By the end of the day, I was like, I'm a bad motherfucker. I'm kicking ass, boy.
Go! Fuck!
You know why you're here?
We locate and remove advanced weapons from beyond the wire.
Outside the wire, it's a futuristic story. The military has gone to a more robotic warfare.
I don't have any specialist training as a field agent.
Don't worry. I'm special enough for both of us.
You're a
fourth generation biotech. Welcome to the war, kid.
Leo is a robot in human being form, the ultimate soldier. He can outsmart, outthink, outfight, outmaneuver the regular soldier. And the action in this movie is kick-ass. The fights are really intricate. We have to take months of rehearsal to learn hand-to-hand combat, Krav Maga, jiu-jitsu, and a lot of the stunts we're doing ourselves.
Damn!
It's close quarters, it's combat, and it's very instantaneous. And the fantastic Anthony Mackie was this beautiful man.
So with Leo, the VFX part was really interesting because we definitely had an ongoing process for months on how Leo would look as far as a robot and how all the VFX would come together. It's so intricate, it even comes down to the shading of your skin. Like, because I have black skin, there are many different tones and shades in my skin. So how does that shadow look off my neck when it falls on my chest? Like, you know, when I turn from the light to the dark, how does that shadow look coming across my shoulder? So things like that, they're things that you don't normally think about, but they're really important when you're trying to create something that look as real as possible.
Cool. If he finds the nukes, it's the end of the world as we know it. You ready?
Got you.
This is my first action film, and it will not be my last. I love it.
I think people who see this movie are gonna love it because how unique the story is and how fun.
He's not like us.
He's stronger, faster, smarter.
It's a really great time.
Go, 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 go!
Do you trust me?
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.